Tragically, we start tonight by putting our Bud Light spotlight on the friendly wager I made with fellow co-anchor and Huskies alum Matt Lorch on Thursday night. If the Huskies win, I will put a Husky shirt on and I will sing the first couple of lines to bow down to Washington.
Bow down to Washington. Bow down to Washington. Mighty are the men who wear the purple and the gold. Joyfully we welcome them within the victor's fold. We will carve our name in the Hall of Fame to preserve the memory of our devotion. So heaven help the foes of Washington. They're trembling at the feet of mighty Washington. Our boys are there with bells, our fighting blood excels. It's harder to push them over the lines than past the Dardanelles. So victory's the cry of Washington. Our leather lungs together with the rock, rock, rock. And o'er the land, the loyal band will sing the glory of Washington forever.
Hey, Josh Nunez, this one's on you, pal. But in all seriousness, it's also thanks to a Husky defense that's slowly starting to believe in itself. Combine that with an aggressive attitude and personality, and this can be a dangerous defense this season, not to mention a total force in the years to come. Now, right now, it seems defensive coordinator Justin Wilcox is on track to do more in one season than Nick Holt did in 3 years. But the next 3 weeks will be a huge indication of what he's capable of. There are only a few defenses I can remember stopping Oregon the past 4 seasons. Boise State in 2009 is one of them. And Justin Wilcox was the defensive coordinator when the Broncos held Oregon to just 8 points that year. Sure, the Ducks are much better than they were back then, but I'm incredibly interested in seeing if there's any chance Wilcox and company can scheme to slow down Oregon next week. Remember, to play Stanford and Oregon in consecutive weeks is a monumental task, not only because of their ranking, but because of their differences in offensive styles. Keep it close against the Ducks, and the Husky defense will have officially turned the corner. Forget LSU. Steve Sarkisian believes in this team more than any other he's had so far. And if the players believe it too, then they'll be scary dangerous the rest of the way. So what do you think? Do you want me on your karaoke team? You can say no. Honestly, I wouldn't say yes. More importantly, do you think the Huskies have turned the corner defensively yet, or do you need to see the Oregon, USC, and Arizona games the next 3 weeks? You can always find me on Twitter at AaronQ13Fox or email us at tips@Q13Fox.com.